God.
Fuck it. Let's just take it. Thank you.
Yeah, what's going on, Simi Gust? How's it going, Simi Gust? How's it going, brother? Did you hit 100 wins yet? No, we did not.
We're struggling.
It's just only one win, and we can't get it, dude. Fuck.
Alright, we got a CCTV Jiang. Oh my god, as soon as you join the US servers, CCTV Zhang. There's two guys in there. I think. Spawned here. He doesn't see me. All right, let's go. There's a guy in there. There's a guy right in there, dude. Oh my god. A lot of people spawned around here. What? I don't understand how durability works.
Whoa, whoa, buddy, 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 what are we disagreeing to?
Oh, he thinks I'm that guy still. To go. He thinks I'm that guy he was just talking to just now. What did we just agree to or something? He said, no, I'm not. He thinks I'm that guy. I'm gonna be that silent killer, dude. I'm not gonna say anything. Time to go. Dude, there's so many people around here. I can't believe this. What a spawn.
He wasn't ready. Let's check. Oh my god. Let's do the same thing that we did last time. Somebody. Team. Oh my fucking gosh.
No, avoid him. Avoid him.
It's the Yakuza.
Sprint, we have a load of gasoline. Go for it.
Chase them. Okay, we got a guy here. Well, damn.
Oh my god, dude. Why did he stay there?
His name is Fug Life. Really? Fusions! Thank you for subscribing, brother. You are our 10th sub today. Thank you, I appreciate it a lot, man. Welcome home. Guys, show this man some love in chat, please. Please show this man some love in chat. Thank you very much for subbing today, dude. Appreciate it a lot, brother. Thank you. He's our 10th sub today, guys. Show him some love. Yeah. I'm going the wrong way. I don't know. No guy. Those guys just... They booked it, man. Those guys are gone. Came in like a wrecking ball, dude. Holy shit. Oh, God. That's true. You can get like, yeah, that's true, T-Lock. If you have like quick fingers, you can get like five, oh fuck. You can get like five, AR rounds before, that would be, that's why it's so much more consistent. You can get like five AR rounds, before you get off another shotgun blast. That's true. Yeah, Christy, that's what I'm thinking too. I think those guys went to go get the rest of their team. That's what I'm thinking as well. Oh, God. Ah, fudge it. Can't be helped. I came in like a wrecking ball. Yeah, I'm kind of hungry, guys. I haven't eaten anything in like 6 hours. So, expect potato aim, please. I'm kinda hungry. I'm gonna order something after this, man. Oh my god. Where is it? Where is it? If you land on me, I swear I'm uninstalling. Okay, we're good. Fudge it, dude. I don't even care. I just wanna keep going. You're not yourself when you're hungry. Grab a Snicker bar. I don't have the right, oh my, I don't have the right pistol. It's a team though, I think. It has to be. Oh. I have a bad feeling about this.
wherever this guy is, he is gassing the hell out of his car, dude. I haven't let go of the gas in like 20 seconds just now. This guy is gassing it hard. Probably been stuck up on the biofuels, man. Oh my goodness. This is a dedicated guy. Yeah, it's a team. Definitely a team. I just saw two helmets in there. Don't tell me they drove off. Are you kidding me, dude? I think they did. The sound bug is right there. There's a guy on the road. They're setting up. Okay, hold on. They got out of their car. Oh. I thought he was gonna go behind the trailer and try to gun me down. These guys are dedicated, dude. Oh my god, there's another guy here. Why don't I have an M9 right now? M9? Give me an M9. Alright, that's not an M9, but I think I'll take it. What is this? That's not an M9. I'll take this though. Alright, there's a gas coming. That's not an M9 either. Stop moving it? No, it's still going, it's still going. I don't remember the last time I had decent PvP around here. I guess the survival servers. Because nobody really comes around here. Other than those guys, of course. Yeah, we can't stay in the bottom anymore. We actually have to go to the top. Alright. I might spot them at the motel or something. It's possible. Take it easy, Mr. Paint. Thanks for joining, brother. Till next time. Sorry I couldn't get the 100 wins when you were here, man. Bubba's truck stop is a safe zone. Take this side.
Lucky. Finally. Blade. Alright, I'm gonna chase this guy. I wanna see if I can. I don't have like a lot of fuel left though. I don't know how this is gonna work out. I'm not gonna gas it as much then. Alright, we're in. I'll try, man. I'll try, brother. There's a team out here, though. There's like a team. There's at least three of them. No, I think they're all together, actually. We can go to Villa's Development? No. Yeah, we can try. And see if there's anything. We can check it out. They don't know that OP is coming. Alright, take it easy, Raven Zus. Take it easy, brother. Thanks for joining, man. Raven Zus, actually. It's not Raven. Not Raven, it's Revan. God damn it, dude. How do you butcher a name like that? Honestly, I'm the worst. Oh, God. I apologize. I know, I'm gonna try, guys. I don't know. The gas is moving, I think. Yeah, the gas is freaking moving. Oh my god. Alright, alright, alright. Calm down. They're not that serious, gas. It's in the description. Heap size. I don't remember what server I joined. I think it's the... Yeah. European server. Okay, that was stupid. What? OP, why? God, dude. I'm thinking this is Counter-Strike. I can just, like, land on the, that steep part. Not take a lot of damage. Goodness. No wins today, no wins today. Alright, Revan, Revan's us, no problem, brother. No, that's not true. Chester, you don't run faster with shoes off. They haven't done anything for that yet.
100 wins equals a gold AR. What if that happened? As soon as you see 100 wins, everything goes dark except for one spot. Light from the heavens. Beam down, there is a gold AR-15. That would be cool. Only the chosen one. I'm gonna check the trailer out. I don't know if it's worth it though, son. Honestly, sometimes I wonder what I do if it's even worth it. You go and then you don't find anything, or I go and I die. Because it happens to be a jolly good, a jolly group, whatever the fuck. I don't know what I'm trying to say here. Someone can continue playing it. What happens when I get 100 wins? Nothing, really. I mean, I'll be celebrating with my viewers, but I honestly, I never had anything special. Hold on. This is broken. What the hell happened here? Like, people were breaking windows around here. What the heck? Oh, to it. I kind of like it. It's so satisfying destroying a window in this game. You guys need to do it. Take out your fist and just destroy a window. Tell me, how good does it feel afterwards? It's like a stress reliever. You know when you're angry and you want to take out your anger on something? You end up finding like a plate and breaking it or something? I guarantee it. Break windows in this game, you'd feel so much better. Okay, there's a guy down here. I just saw him. Yeah, there he goes again. He's barely rendering for me, but I kind of just saw him. Alright, Cass. You need to calm down. Oh my god, dude. Did you go? Holy shit, this guy was loaded.
I don't know, my buddy's watching you Twitch. He said you fired 5 times, but on my screen you only shot twice.
I shot twice, or 3 times in fact.
I don't know, man. How'd you get through attack helmet in that many shots?
Aim? I don't know.
I guess.
Yeah. Okay, well, yeah, that's pretty derpy. There's a guy around here when we were running up here, and he kind of like disappeared. And there's a vehicle over there. I kind of do not want to move to it. Yeah, somebody's in that car. He's watching me. Here he comes. Holy shit, I have 23 med packs.
Alright, that is a huge body of water. They don't really expect me to. You know. I think I just gone, dude. The guy could have ran in this cabin too. Oh my god, the water too. Oh my god, this is a dangerous combination. Oh my god, this is dangerous. Well, I lived a good life. Oh, fuck me. Oh my goodness. The devs are laughing at me. They did this on purpose. They did this on purpose. I have to check the cabin first. What if you turn around and kill me? Jesus Christ, game, give me a break. Oh my, yeah, I'm dead, boys. There's a car over here. What is he doing? Oh my god, he's so dead, dude. He ran into the gas. Oh my Jesus, this car's, oh my god, I'm so sandwiched. Something tells me don't do it. You're gonna give away your position. Something told me not to do it. It's just there. He probably saw me a long time ago too. If he was there, he probably would have saw me a long time ago. There's a guy that ran out. I think he went over there somewhere. Right here. I can't see this guy, but he's losing a lot. I can't see him. I see him. I mean, I can barely see this guy, dude. He's like a shadow. I think that was the guy in the Jeep. I don't know why I didn't kill him. Man, this guy has a lot of med packs if he's not dead. This is a terrible spot, man. I gotta go. I'm gonna wait right here in case somebody tries to pull out. No? doesn't see me. I don't think he sees me. Team down. That's the team you were chasing before, by the way. I remember those names anywhere. There's a car over there, too. Alright. Let's go. Kinda doubt anybody's here. I'll try. Got a long time. And I just gave away my spot. He's probably in the bush over there. I don't know about that guy in the gas. Oh, I don't know if he died. Whoa, you see, I can see better if I do that. Look at the left side of my screen. All far left. What? That is nuts, dude. You can actually see much better if you do something like that. That's kind of weird. I think there's a guy over there, though, where we destroyed the car just now. I think it's going to be on top of Spence Hills. Could be another team left. Nobody's really dying. The gas is narrow as hell. Oh my god, if it's a team, dude. I think somebody's over there. I still think somebody's over there. He's hiding behind a tree. I think. There's a police car there. It has to be here. 5 seconds, we'll know. All right. I'm done. Where are these guys? There's gonna be somebody running ahead of me, guarantee it. Like, from the back. I think so, dude. I'm gonna stay right here. He can see me, you know, if he's coming up from the gas. Guarantees a team left. All right. Nobody's running up. There's still so much open space, man. Fuck it. I'm gonna push. I can't push. There's so many bushes in my face. What? He could see me. If there's a guy somewhere over here, he could see me better than I can see him. Saw me. It's so exposed.